Yeah. L.A. Leakers, just right. Incredible sour milk.
You know that, man. One of the best to ever do it. Mm. And after this freestyle, might just be claimed the best to ever do it.
Man, listen.
B-More's in the building.
410.
When King Lowe's calls,
Ravens.
The only question is, or the response is, say when.
Yeah, exactly.
Say when.
He said the Baltimore Ravens sent him here today.
Yeah, I appear in courtesy of the Ravens.
Okay.
West Baltimore.
Yeah.
Oh, you man. Did.
We just going to jump right
Come
in it like
on,
this?
Man. Get right to it, Lowe's.
We just going to do it like that?
Give people what they
I don't even
see.
Get up. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't even get it. Okay, that's crazy. Look. Let me talk to him then, Sour Milk.
Let's do it.
Look, they say it never come to fruition unless the vision is crafted. My drive is relentlessly, repetitiously mastered. Progress is positive, pessimism is backward. Since failure ain't attractive, my next decision was drastic. I made it out of pitfalls strictly due to my passion. Supreme intellect, not to mention wisdom to match it. Name another nigga that put up 50 at practice. This shit is magic, even my exhibition is classic. Funny, I ain't end up broke like you predicted. It's 1,000 niggas like you, no need to be too specific. I outmaneuver goofies like you with a few decisions. When the proof is missing, you get reduced to a euphemism. Shit, the truth is wicked. I just threw a surprise party at a see-through mansion, my nigga. I'm stupid gifted. This voodoo mixed with clear struggle and sheer hustle. I'm trying to stretch ham. Strain me too long and I tear muscle. Nigga, where was you when we was down and we slaved in kitchens? With my homie putting cut on that bird like it's Cajun chicken. I'm amazing. They parade, but my crown wasn't made to fit them. You got signed off my signature style. That's plagiarism. I'm Miyagi with it. Try to kick it like I could kick it. You just begging to get buried alive, but I can dig it, shit, cock the biscuit. Map is block out and plot a visit. I'm in a Honda Civic with lip stickers. I watch him visit, plot and listen. Get close enough that I could kiss him. Since he pessimistic, I ain't run into my optimism.
Ooh, oh, man.
Come on, man.
Oh, that. Yo.
Come on, man.
Lowe's.
Come on, man.
King Lowe's
Come on,
is
man.
Here.
We ain't hey,
they want that old thing back, yeah. What else we got, baby?
Oh, you come on the L.A. Leakers show, man.
Oh,
we're going to be
God.
Fully prepared.
Look,
King Lowe's, L.A. Leakers.
Man, look, everybody in the 410.
Yeah, man.
Yo.
That was just
yeah.
the warm-up. That was just the warm-up. Let's go.
Look, to hip-hop, I'm Socrates. I'm top five in the fifth spot to mockery. The fifth pop, you do the Macarena, get rocked like Slipknot's discography. Your click watching me, hoping I stumble. Your bitch watching me. You know it's a jungle. She like lions, not liars, nigga. I figured you'd be slow to rebuttal. She's standing there drooling and dripping. You could only be humble. Just be a gentleman and put your jacket over the puddle. You poodle, that pun was a puzzle. I just want a Rapunzel. You know, she keep them extensions and she come with them bundles. Have fun with them double entendres. As I beg your pardon from the nonsense that's sponsored. I'm non-responsive, just armed with a conscience that's in and out dimensions like triangular shape. Isosceles flying saucers defying the laws of physics. My mind's like a luxury prison. Ain't no escaping, these bars exquisite. Breathe law and speak art exhibits. I'm black magic like Shaq spinning off his pivot. Niggas reaching, dog forget it. Even that metaphor was a metaphor for how it's hard to get it. Y'all ridiculous, love to take facades and hype it. Like I ain't blessed with some shit I gotta guard my life with. A lot of rappers try hard to bite it, but they joints ain't nearly as tight as what this author writers. My plight is, if you lyrically fit, you got something from me. Even niggas I wrote for, then they send me my fucking money. Well, I ain't got a song with such and such. You wonder, buddy? I'm the only one that got overlooked by his understudies. I feel disrespected to the core of my soul. My skill been perfected, no ignoring my glow. I will lift a weapon and put forward my foe. Then still raise my son without ignoring my goals. My raps reflect the dreams that I see in the night. So I astral project, being I'm a being of light. To be in this arena, I mean just to be in this light. You might need the work ethic of a Venus and Serena. Then study the sun and Jupiter while Venus in between them. My city full of hustlers, you seen the demeanor. 88 dope boy, clean in the beamer. But it's deeper than a forefinger ring in his beeper. When his mama was a crackhead to think she was a diva, and his daddy was a hothead for the cream with a fever. You just trying to live life, nobody gets your plight. But you on teams with the reaper. The bitter consequences seem sweeter and sweeter. To be an achiever, duck three from the heater. Plus the prison population got the streets in the sleeper. But you a smooth criminal, you can make that quarter flipping off one hit. You could turn a king to a leaner. Well, my cousin made 60 million and couldn't quit. It's a thin line between a fucking fiend and a dreamer, nigga.
Woo. Oh, whoa.
King. Hold on.
King Lowe's.
I want this to keep going, bro.
Can we do one more? One more beat? We cannot let you leave without touching this beat.
Let me get into it.
King Lowe's is here. The green juice is here.
Look, highly professional. widely respectable mind and vision. Cosmic, celestial, extraterrestrial rhyme encryption. Intergalactic, perpetual, cognitive, sonic rhythm of a verbal god constructing astonishing composition. Man, my competition seeks to impress me. I need challenge. And mumble rappers only exist because I need balance. When I seek malice, revenge reeks of a sweet foulness. I defeat cowards. Remove your shoes at the Sheik's palace. I rebalance the solar system with chakra energy. The binary code in my carbon causes divinity and the glow in me. But I can't even grow in peace. These fake conscious niggas vibrating too low for me. Why's what you throw to me? Boy, ain't no hoe in me. I crack heads with this KC and it ain't Jodeci. Niggas best see me over. Can't nobody oversee me. I fry that nigga egg, he think he getting over easy. I'ma mix a hova weezy. Andre Biggie flows in Yeezy. Pac and Pumbic, Ellen Jeezy, Pimpsy, Juicy, Gucci Easy. Two live crew infused with Stevie. Wonder how they view me, see me. Rick James, James Brown, MJ Breezy, SNOOP for Sheezy, 8 ball, MJ, GODB, DOB, or CMC, DMXC, PMD, Master P and CMB. The G and me demands that you fit me with them. But in the scope of things, I'm way more 50 than M. They took my hopes and dreams and turned me to a savage. 21-21, Tony Montana, she gripping my shotty. She called me Poppy, I whipped the Bugatti. She ride the Dittas like it's a Ducati. She do some cardio, listen to Cardi, then turn on some Nicki and switch to a Barbie. Then she thinks she Lola, she vegan, do yoga, then roll us a blender. We listen to Molly, body call homicide, this is the body. I throw dick in the body, just to kick it, dick in the body, just to kick it with me, a bitch do karate. Like, y'all, to this world, I'm a star. You ain't thorough, you ain't thorough. You a girl, you a broad. I got a glick, it got a stick, I got a burl, I got a rod. If nerds looking for beef, like Harold and Kumar. Yeah. I'm from a block where the methamphetamines move. And the crooked judicial systems never let the kings rule. Where history falsified and taught in every school to disconnect you from your culture like everything cool. See what having low self-esteem do? Got you praising the lineage of oppressors with recessive gene pools. Ooh, I guess from that perspective we are foes. I mean, you niggas was accepted, we was chose. If you don't postulate what I aesthetically propose and we don't vibrate, that means we diametrically oppose, yo. I hope this message electrifies. The European be leveraging privilege through ethnic bias. Yes. If you ain't do no scholarship on this, don't dare speak. This that ether that's gonna separate leaders from mere sheep. It's like whipping on the back of a slave with bare feet when historically black college universities pledge Greek. It just isn't in your favor. It's a sick, twisted, sadistic, ritualistic nature. Look, you think it's odd they slave you? If the slave master ain't served the same God they gave you? 400 years apart. Hold up. Yeah, hold up. Look, you think it's odd they slave you? If the slave master ain't served the same God they gave you? 400 years later, and you hardly stable, and you turn around and beg that same God to save you? Look, word to the sunrise. Homie, save yourself. Everything else, get a thumb drive. The young lives of black queens lost, misplaced, who've been raped, beaten, indoctrinated, and disgraced. We've been wet, shackled, and mutilated, put through degradation, disrespectfully viewed and hated. I mean truly flagrant, treated like shit in this fucking nation. Then in 1850, slaveholders came with this publication called How to Make the Ideal Slave. Now dig the vision. Rule number one was unconditional submission. Keep them in place with authority, because rule number two was create inferiority. And Ye said that slavery was a choice, but let's be real clear. Rule three was take away their voice and instill fear. And hell yeah, I could see the passion in your eyes. I admire your perseverance for your fashion and your grind. But rule number four is why that hat was our demise. You keep the slave interested in the master's enterprise. Because rule number five was the province of education, information, recreation. Look.
Loads.
You listening to me?
Teach them. We
look,
listening. Teach them.
To the province of information. That's a psychological prison. Niggas have yet to come out because of slaves caught. Man, hold up. Look. That's a psychological prison. Niggas have yet to come out. If the slave master caught you learning, they cut your tongue out. Y'all hear me?
Yes. Yes.
If
yes.
The slave master caught you learning, they cut your tongue out. Then segregation 100 years was so thorough. No wonder so many kids on drugs in this cold world. Nigga, shout out J. Cole.
Yeah. Mind blown.
Look, hold up. I go off the top with an hour bill. I am just incredible. I'm a vegan with sour milk. All right, I quit.
Yo. Hold up.
Los. King Los. They call him that for a reason.
This ain't fair,
man. It ain't fair.
I don't know how any rappers can go after that.
That's Freestyle 95. I'm glad we did it before the 95? Year was over. Yeah, it was 95.
Oh, man.
Freestyle 95.
Yeah, 95.
I'm glad we did it right before the end of the year, because it's going to take them to like 2024 to digest those bars.
Yeah, yeah, man.
And pick those bars apart and figure out what the hell King Los just taught y'all.
Yeah, man.
King Los is here, yo. Man. Baltimore.
Thank you. Thank you,
yeah,
brother.
Man. Be more West Side, man. You know what time it is, bro. Man. Shout out to the East Side, too, man. Shout out to everywhere, man. Shout out to the West Coast. You know what I'm saying? My home. Shout out to the L.A. Leakers, man. Yeah. My second home.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, man? You know what I mean? Shout out to my block, my hood, everybody. Y'all see me. Y'all know it's real. Y'all know it's possible. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Netflix. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Shout out to Netflix.
Yeah, that's right.
You know what I'm saying? Them big checks right now. Hey, man. Shout out to Jesse. You know, he put me on the BET Cypher, man. Shout out. You know what I'm saying?
Bodied.
You know what I'm saying? Flex him on my way.
You heard that?
I had to do it home first.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Be over there soon to talk to you, man. We got to talk, man. Shout out to Black Thought. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Shout out to Black Thought. I had to leave an impression. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Shout out to Just Incredible Sour Milk, yeah. Man. It's the team, the LA Leakers, man.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the big homie Chuck, man. Born to rap. You know what I'm saying?
On the way.
It's coming out, man. We
On
see you,
way.
Baby.
Yeah, man.
You feel
Once
me?
Again, shout out to Funk Flex, too.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Flex, man. Keeping the culture alive over there on the East Coast,
Always.
Man.
Always.
Putting on new artists, doing all kind of shit, man.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, I had a big meeting today, fellas.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man. I can't say. It was a label.
Okay.
Two names in the label. The names got one syllable apiece. I'm not gonna say nothing. We're not gonna talk about it. But I was up there, and it was impressive what I did up there.
Okay.
And I told them that I was gonna do some more impressive shit.
You just did some impressive shit.
Wait till they see this. Wait till they see this.
Yeah. So I was like, so this gonna seal the deal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Shit going
man.
Up. Rate going up.
Yeah, man. Everything, man.
Los, thank you for your energy every time,
sure, man.
Uh huh.
Yeah, man. Hey, love and peace, everybody.
Always. That's right. LA Leakers, Power 106.
Green juice.
Yeah.
Yeah.